long. Finally, New Haven grad Jabar Ray will be playing D1 basketball at Tulsa University. The former Bulldog verbally committing to the Golden Hurricane. A 6'1 guard, Ray played last season at JUCO in South Carolina. He'll play this coming season at Garden City Community College in Kansas before heading off to Tulsa. And if you're like, we need more